play, play with us.
Some serious weaponry possible. Unconventional, but deadly.
We're in for it now.
You're just getting warmed up.
Your memories will be stored in this device. Be sure to bring it back.
Understood.
Be aware that storage space is limited. When that limit is exceeded, you must cease your activities and await extraction.
From where?
It varies. Just contact Astos when you're ready for pickup.
I think he's all right.
You barely weigh a thing.
The crystal stopped working. That must mean its storage is full. Yeah, I knew that. But then who's that person? The one that gave me this thing in the first place. What was that white room? Where did I come from?
This isn't like you. Are you sure you want to know?
We're strangers. That means two things. One, we're strangers to this world, and two, we're strangers to ourselves.
Not remembering who we are. It's a mercy to forget. Those were your words, Jack.
It doesn't matter. In the end, there are no answers here. I don't remember either.
Neither do I.
Yeah, same.
You know I don't.
Perhaps Astos can shed light on our questions.
Seeing you again truly does bring a smile to my face.
Oh, thanks for saving me. I'm in your debt.
What were you doing here?
My eternal duty, as it were, monitoring the darkness, keeping track of it.
Details, and fast, or I'll get mad.
Fine, fine. But first, I need a little favor. Step outside, and you'll see a strange castle that seemingly appeared out of thin air. A fresh new look for the neighborhood. The place is rife with monsters born from chaos. Give them the old one too, then we'll talk. Oh, and if you see any other new edifices pop up, give them the same treatment, would you? Ideally before they spread darkness and death across the land.
Using us for your own ends?
No. You forget this is simply what you wanted from me. Now, I have work to do, so if you'll excuse me. Toodles.
Forget him. We're leaving. That way.
Thank you.
Lufenia left this behind.
Looks new. Maybe this is a gift.
A tower filled with monsters? They have an odd sense of humor.
Yeah, and some amazing tech to throw around.
This is our fault. This must be our reward for purifying the crystals. Oh!
What is it?
That feeling's gone. My drive. My purpose. It's not there anymore.
Barrier. This is vexing.
No off switch, but there's gotta be a way to get through.
See what's inside.
Let's go.
Let's make this entertaining.
Knock 'em down.
Can't do this for much longer.
We should probably take it easy.
Astos was looking pretty rough. And not just monster beat me up rough, but something deeper.
Yeah, but good luck getting him to tell you why.
He makes us pay in blood for every question we ask. We're doing his dirty work for him.
So long as his information is good, I consider it a fair trade.
Treasure, huh?
If we lose.
Learned a couple things from that one.
Now then, we've destroyed the power source, so the barrier should be down.
Hey, Jack. We need to have a talk. Now that our crystals won't protect us from the mist, you're a liability. You depended on yours to keep you safe.
In other words, you'll be forced to do your favorite thing. Reminisce.
Uh-oh. Well, it was nice knowing you, Jack.
Shut up.
more of those cubes.
Should we check it out?
Doing here?
Killing all the monsters. Duh.
We do this for Astos, and he gives us the info we want.
What info is that?
I get the feeling he knows lots of stuff. Like world affairs, history.
Not off to a good start.
We're just getting warmed up. I think we're safe.
Let's get ourselves together.
Open flames!
Let's see what's inside.
Check it out, Jack.
Should be fine here.
I could keep going.
Open flames!
Down at the spot.
Like a map!
Looks
okay.
I don't care about any of that crap.
If it's not chaos, killing chaos, or light and dark, who cares, right?
Wrong. All of that's just background noise. All I care about is...
finding something to replace that purpose you lost?
You got it. I need a name. Something to kill. I'm nothing without a battle to fight.
I wouldn't say that.
It's a matter of principle. You wouldn't understand.
Continues.
So Lufenia sends its refuse here to generate yet more darkness.
Why would they want to make the stuff?
I have the feeling I wouldn't understand, even if someone explained it to me.
Now we have a way back.
The next time we need a breather.
There. A barrier must have gone down somewhere.
Jack. You okay?
Huh?
That drive inside of you was what kept you anchored. Now it's gone. We're worried about you.
But it's not like our job's over. Lufenia's darkness is still out there. It's growing stronger.
Jed's right for once. Jack, it's fine if you're rattled. Just stay on point. Remember, we got your back.
Are those cubes?
I need a break.